This is the Techiman Ohene Ameyaw Park. It is the venue for Premier League matches involving Techiman 11 Wonders. And in the just ended season, Kumasi-based Kifesa also used this same pitch for their Premier League matches. As I speak to you right now, there is a sub-zonal league for the Coast teams that is supposed to take off here. Yesterday it was rain off, and some 24 hours after the rains, the pitch is still filled with water. The footballers who are supposed to play are those you just sitting, you know, trying to creep out the water away from the pitch before the game is going to commence. The people here are quite worried that if there is no aid from those in authorities to ensure that this pitch is redeveloped, these talents who are at the basic level, at the coast level, will not have the kind of motivation to continue with the kind of football they have to play. So,
it is sub-middle league for Juvenile U17 tournament. It started yesterday, it was rain off. We have to cancel the matches and start today. This morning we're here, the pitch is full of water. You have no other option than to ask the children or the players to assist us to take the water out of the field. So you saw the players working. That was the reason why we are working. We are here for a tournament. Because of the nature of the pitch, we have to ask the boys to do that job for us.
They are appealing to authorities to come to their aid by helping redevelop the Ohene Ameyaw Park, which is the only Premier League venue in the entire Borno East region.
See, the crowd can say, "Pay for no, move for some boy," because without park, no, the beer team can't come.
We are calling on authorities to come to our aid. Our MPs and MCs should try to develop the Ohene Ameyaw Park so that football in general will be enhanced, because it's always sad that games are called off whenever it rains. The pitch is really terrible. There's water everywhere, and as a result, we can't play. It's affecting everything, especially the juvenile football. The young players cannot run on the pitch with the ball, so we are appealing to authorities to please help redevelop the pitch. They say the terrible nature of the pitch and the absence of alternative football centers in the area is contributing to the number of injuries recorded amongst younger footballers within the region.
Before we qualified, the teams qualified for this tournament, about 7 or 8 players had injuries, fractures, dislocation and others. So it's affecting the boys heavily. Somebody will get from that injury and cannot continue as a footballer again. The team is full of talent. But pitches or area to develop them, we don't have it.
The entire Techiman municipality, which is the Borno East regional capital, is not having a single AstroTurf pitch. So to some of the people here, all they are calling on the authorities, especially government, is to establish AstroTurf pitches here to aid the juvenile soccer.
My plea is that they should come to our aid, construct 3 or 4 AstroTurf pitches for us, so that we can have avenue for them. The talents are here. One example, what they spoke here, he has been able to produce Kamal Dean. He's playing with National right now. He has been called to the Black Stars. We have so many of Kamal Deans in Techiman here. And if these pitches are able to develop, we can develop thousands of Kamal Deans in Techiman here. So they should come to our aid. We are playing with the government, the NGOs, the opinion leaders to come to our aid so that Techiman can be developed through football.
From the Techiman Ohene Ameyaw Park for Joy Sports, my name is Anas Sabit, reporting.